We are asked, what is the value of the point graphed on the number line? And this is the point right over here. So pause this video and see if you can figure that out before we figure it out together. All right, so let's try to figure it out together now. So let's see, this point is between, this is going to be, this is the tenths place, this is the hundredths place. So this over here is 3/100. And this over here is 4/100. So our point is between 3/100 and 4/100. And the space between 3/100 and 4/100 is divided into 10 equal spaces. So if this whole thing is 1/100, so this whole thing is equal to 0.01, the difference between that, that's 1/100. So then each tenth of that is going to be 1/1000. So let me, I don't want to make this too messy. So this right over here will be 1/10 of 1/100, which is going to be 1/1000. So it's going to be 0.001. We have a 1 in the 1/1000th place. So one way to think about it, this number is going to be 0.03. So we have our 3/100, but then let's see how many 1/1000ths we have to add to it to get to this value right over here. We have to add 1/1000th, 2/1000ths, 3/1000ths, 4/1000ths, 5/1000ths, 6/1000ths, 7/1000ths, and 8/1000ths. So we are starting at 3/100ths, and then we are adding 8/1000ths. So you add 0.008 to get to this value. So if you were to add these two together, you're going to have 3/100, and then the next place over is the 1/1000th place, and we have 8 of them. So this point right over here is 0.038, or you could view this as 38/1000ths, because 3/100 is 30/1000ths. So any way you want to view it, this is the value of the point graphed on the number line, 0.038.